So today I was looking through Amazon and I saw that Super Mario Odyssey, which of course is a new Mario game, is $100 Canadian. And why is this? Well, so many people are pre-ordering that game, and now that there's a release date, people know when they're gonna get it. So the price just absolutely inflated. So it got me thinking, what's better, physical copies of games or actual digital copies of games? Now, if you do disagree with me or have any other points to make, please leave them in the comment section below. So there are many advantages to having a game on physical. One of them is that you can actually get the box, and if you're like that, you can sell it later if it's like not open or anything. And you can probably get a lot of money for it if you really want to be like that. Or if you're a collector, you can just keep the box. Another reason is that pre-orders can give you in real life rewards. So let's say you pre-order Super Mario Odyssey in like a physical copy. You could get, not all the time, but you can get like rewards for pre-ordering it, like maybe Mario socks or something. Another advantage is that most of the time, you are not restricted by your storage space. All you have to do is just pop in the game, not have to worry about anything like saying, oh, well, you can't download this because you're full of storage. You can just put it in there, and most of the time, you should be good to go. However, digital copies of games have tons of advantages too. One of the reasons is because digital games or movies run much faster. The reason for this is because the console does not have to pull data from a cartridge, it just pulls it straight from the console itself. Another thing is that digital copies of games are much more convenient to buy. You don't have to worry about stock issues when you're buying one of those games most of the time. However, if you get a physical game, you might have a small chance that the game won't be there. This is especially big on big launches and first launches. Another reason is that games are much more convenient to play. Instead of having to remove the already cartridge or disc in the console, you can just go to the home menu and just select the game you want to play, and it's that easy. And a big one is that you can't actually lose the games unless you lose the console. So if you have a Nintendo Switch and you have a copy of Legend of Zelda Breath of the Wild, you guys know that those cartridges are tiny. So if you lose that, what are you gonna do to play that game? You got nothing. However, if you actually have a digital copy of the game, you can't lose that unless you actually lose your Switch console, because the game is now tied to the console. This is probably a reason why consoles like the Xbox One actually download your game once you put it in. So if your disc gets scratched or anything, or it gets lost or broken, then you don't have to get a new disc. And probably the most important is that games are much more affordable on digital versions. Like I said, Super Mario Odyssey was $100 Canadian. Because there is virtually no stock problems, you can just buy the game day one, and it'll download on your Nintendo Switch, and you can get it at the launch price. So in my opinion, which is better, digital games or physical games? I'm gonna go with digital games. I know lots of people were saying that physical games are here to stay, and I do think that physical games are gonna be supported for probably the rest of consoles' existences. But there's far more advantages to having a game on digital that are much more superior to the advantages of having it on physical. But what do you think? Please leave your thoughts on this in the comment section below. If you disagree, leave why you disagree, and if you agree, leave why you agree. Also, if you did like this video, you can, well, like. If you do like my content, then you can subscribe. If you want to be notified of when I upload a new video, YouTube's kind of broken-ish right now, so it might not work as well, but you can do that if you want. It also supports me as well. And the last thing you can do is share this video on social media or with your friends if you did also enjoy the video. All right, guys, I hope you all enjoyed, and see you.